Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to really erase a hard drive. What we're going to use to erase our hard drive is a boot CD that's called the Ultimate Boot CD. If you'll search Google for Ultimate Boot CD, you'll find the download that you can burn to a CD and run. I'm going to erase a virtual hard drive, but it acts just like a normal computer would. Just put the CD in your computer and turn on your computer. As you can see, it's booting the Ultimate Boot CD. Just press enter at the boot screen. And we want to select Hard Disk Tools, and then Wiping Tools, and select Derek's Boot and Nuke. Derek's Boot and Nuke will go through your entire hard drive and completely erase it to an unrecoverable state. It'll take a few seconds for Derek's Boot and Nuke to launch. Now we have it. This is the Derek's Boot and Nuke screen, and as you can see, it's starting to wipe the hard drive. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to really erase your hard drive.